What's going on, guys? Your boy the Blair here with another FIFA Mobile video. Today I'm gonna be selling my entire bench. As you guys can see, I have some players left up here. I have already gone through and sell them, but some players still haven't gone through. I don't know why. I think people don't wanna buy them. I tried undercutting for most of them because there's no need for them on my bench. But here we go. And also, if you guys don't, let me show you guys how I got this card right here. It's pretty sick, ain't it? I got him from the daily logins and you just click all this up. We started from 65 million, remember that. For most of the squads, I just end up hold on to them for a long time. I have these cards for like a month. The prices were low. I bought some of them into my team, and now the prices are rising up again. We went from 65 million coins all the way up to 120 million coins. The one thing I don't like about the game right now is you can't go on the market and search up anything. Like, there's barely any players over, there's no players over 96 on the market. But I feel like getting one of these cards right here, the Salah, because my right winger is not looking that good right now. It's been your boy, the Blair, and I'm out, yo. Peace.